French writer Patrick Modiano tells a press conference that he was completely surprised upon learning that he had been named the winner of this year's Nobel Prize for Literature.
C'est très touchant que le jury de ce prix Nobel.
It moves me that the Nobel Prize judges chose me, he said. We're always blind when we write. I would like to know why they picked me, what made them make that decision.
Je voudrais savoir parce que j'ai pas eu le temps de. Je voudrais savoir ce qu'ils ont. Comment ils ont justifié, enfin pas justifié, mais comment ils ont.
The French writer and critic Pierre Babasser told EFE the reason that, according to him, led the judges to awarding Modiano's works. I think they tried to reward a book that speaks to everyone, to a wide audience and very popular, he said. After all, Modiano writes simple books. He always looks for something else. He looks for fascination. And that fascination has always worked out. After Modiano was awarded the Nobel Prize, bookstores all over Paris started selling some of his works, such as the Occupation Trilogy or Missing Person, many of which have been translated to English. France is the country with the largest amount of winners of the Nobel Prize for Literature, 15. And the last French writer to receive the Nobel Prize was Jean-Marie Leclésio, only 6 years ago.